Germany's far-left Die Linke Party, heir to the communist-era Socialist Party, is to take charge of a regional government for the first time following coalition talks. Leader Bodo Ramelow is to be appointed as federal state prime minister in Thuringia. Die Linke is considered a political pariah by Angela Merkel's CDU.